Running past here many times. That's this is all kind of what I heart from this area. There's the fish too, so if you want a good fishing place, I'm gonna fight more, okay. Then go uphill. This is a good place to make base too, if you want good view. Like here. I almost think about if I build here too, but why build the two great places? Something to circle my base, so that was the point. Somebody maybe have another name to place and everything, but I call this area Hunting Hill. This is a great place to hunt if you need deer or lots of deer skin and meat. This is the place for you. Sometimes there is raccoons and lizards running here too, and rabbits. There's a lot of rabbits too, and enemies. Well, if you build here and they hear you're building here, they're coming here to look what's going on. And those wild ones, they will come here. Down there for me. good place to look if somewhere is action. You can, if you want to find trouble, you can fall here or make a that's the way hunting here. This is everything what I need to tell you. If you want something else to know or see, I'm gonna show my little places and forests. Some has already asking why when I go adventure at the forest and everything. I say soon when I get time enough. But waiting that time, I hope you enjoyed about this video, and hopefully this will help you to start. If you don't like the game, it's okay. This is good game. Some people like it, somebody hate it. I like this game because of nature and everything, and adventure. You can use your mind to do some stuff here. That's why I like to play this game. Do something weird stuff here, but hopefully you enjoy it and leave a like, of course, and see you guys next time. And if you want to comment something, you can ask me to do something. If you have something in mind, of course, everything is okay, but like always, I hope you enjoyed. See you.